driving into Columbia, South Carolina, when I felt the bottom drop out from under me. Even surrounded by good friends, pieces of yourself that were-